Hey there, sexy. This is Arborella. You're looking hot tonight.
Just kidding. Hello, friends. This is Arpod, and I'm here for a very special edition. Apparently it is Halloween as well, but this is how I like to dress off camera. Whatever. Thought it'd tell you about my life growing up. We didn't celebrate Halloween because it was of the devil. My mom and dad, or as I like to call them, guilt and fear, did not let us dress up. That way we would grow up to be well-adjusted adults. Well, how did that turn out? Let's see. I live in my mom's carriage and dream about homesteading in a subarctic rainforest in Alaska. Yeah, I guess that turned out well. But on to happy news. My animators at Gizmos.com said I can go ahead and publish the Zarbot book. Hurrah! Those guys at Gizmos are so nice. The book's about done. It tells about my life as an intergalactic overlord. If you'd like to ask questions about my life, go ahead and they'll put that in the book. They'll also add your Zarbot-related artwork if you would send me something original. Just send it to Zarbot@gmail. It shall be fun. Today I have a special treat for you which I've never shown before. It's boobies. Hey, everyone likes boobies. So here you go. You sickos. Enjoy the boobies. Anywho. And now what you've been waiting for. It's time for the Monster Mash.
Hello, Zarbot. I have tried a few ideas for a Halloween costume. First as a mime, then a Frankenstein monster. I really searched for something a bit scarier, too. There are so many possibilities. Famous demons, famous people. Though I wonder how scary they could be.
For my monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the Monster Mash. From my laboratory in the
car. I is a skeleton, and I is gonna eat you.
The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the Monster Mash. The zombies were having fun.
In a shoebox.
The party had just begun.
In a shoebox.
The guests included Wolfman,
in a shoebox.
Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chain, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group.
Until next time, I remain your humble servant, Zarbot.
Zarbot is cool.